What's up, guys? Matty Ice here of The Soldier, The Iceman, and The Alien. Just did another Halloween thing for this year. Another great Halloween event. Headless Horseman, Haunted Houses, and Hayride. Man, been to a lot of them, done a lot of great Halloween stuff. This is easily one of the best walkthroughs, haunted houses type things I've ever done. Can get a little bit expensive. Price lists are right here. Depend what night you go, you can save a little money here and there, but I would definitely advise getting the screen pass. It saves you so much time. Some of those lines, even though they're worth it, you're talking about an hour to wait for a walkthrough on a busy night. You don't want to do that. Hanging outside on a nice night is great. They have entertainment. It's not like it's a slug to get through the line, but if you can, I'd grab the screen pass. Make sure you get every single thing done, and it is some of the best. And again, I don't want to give too much away. I don't want to ruin anything. Please go check this out for yourself. Just going to give you a little taste of some of the stuff that they said I was okay with filming. Check it out. See what you think. Definitely head to the Headless Horseman if you want to go to a Halloween walkthrough this year. This is the one.
The darkness of the walking trail. Remember, you're still in the hotel. The motel, corn maze, and haunted houses await you. Good luck.
Hey guys, thanks a lot for checking out this video. Iceman here. Just want to tell you, have an incredible Halloween. Keep exploring, find these great Halloween things. And again, this is one of the best Halloween experiences I've ever seen. Get up there on a nice Friday or Saturday night and enjoy a Headless Horseman. You might see him out there too. Be careful.